All right, man. So UFO just dropped, so you already know we're on it, bro. Before y'all spam me and be like, "Hey, man, where's the UFO reaction?" Like I said, UFO dropped. I saw it this time. I saw it. So you know we here, man. We gotta leave me. That's another short track, but hey, UFO been dropping bangers, man. Even with the short tracks, he's been killing it over there in Germany, man. Like the last song we heard with him and Lancey, fire as heck. And like I said, his beat selection, man, whoever his producer is, they do not miss. But we got a new one right here, so you're about to get ready and check this one out. So what's good, International Gang? It's your boy Zanny, bring y'all another reaction. We got UFO361, Leave Me. Like I said, it just dropped, so you know we own it. Let's see what my boy talking about. Had to put a warning on this.
Kraft presents the Great Gildersleeve.
Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day.
Okay.
Telling you what, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Yes, sir. Six, six, six. Oh, shoot.
Hätte ich gewusst, dass du bald fortgehst, hätte ich viel mehr Zeit mit dir verbracht. Auch wenn mir viel zu oft die Worte fehlen, muss ich dir sagen, ey, du fehlst mir grad. Wie gern würd ich grad mit dir hier liegen, doch ich hab viel zu oft geschwiegen. Ohne dich hat mein Life kein Meaning. Muss ich alleine fliehen. Auch wenn ich dich will, bist du nicht hier. Ja, ich laufe weiter, doch ich frage mich wofür. Sitze wach mit meinen Geistern, nein, ich schlafe nicht mehr viel. Ja, ich muss es akzeptieren. Hätte ich gewusst, dass du bald fortgehst.
Casually eating ice cream. My boy's just casually eating a sundae while her body just lying there dead. Wow. What'd that say? www.988lifeline.org. Hell nah, bro. He's just sitting up there eating a whole last sundae like nothing even happened. Watching Home Alone like nothing even happened. And all you heard on that freaking phone was just, "Help me, help me, help me." Ah, my boy, he legit was just standing with an axe in his hand. So nonchalantly. Nah, bro. That's a whole different meaning. That's a whole different meaning. Casually eating that sundae.
Hätte ich gewusst, dass du bald fortgehst. Hätte ich viel mehr Zeit mit dir verbracht. Auch wenn mir viel zu oft die Worte fehlen. Muss ich dir sagen, ey, du fehlst mir grad.
Suicide in Crisis Hotline. Wow. Wow. So he was wearing a suicide hotline. Wow. Oh man, it's not a suicide, man. That's actually no joke, man. Like so many people take, man, so many people take their own lives, bro. Like that's honestly like no joke. It's just wow. Wow. I honestly did not expect that at all. Wow. I'm actually just speechless. I don't even know what to say, boys. I'm actually just speechless. I did not expect that. This was definitely one of his deeper songs. For real. Just wow. Body laid out on the floor. Cause I'm thinking back to like everything that just happened. The clock switching in the very beginning. You know, it was going backwards or forwards, and then it went to 666. Then it showed her body, blood on the walls, him holding an axe, him wearing a suicide prevention t-shirt, eating a sundae next to her dead body, her screaming on the phone, like a recording of her screaming leading up to the events of what happened. Wow, man. Santa Claus is coming to town. Like, damn. And it's called Leave Me. Nah, man. Let me know what y'all thought. Let me know what y'all comments on this, bro, down in the comment section below. Cause it's just wow. That was impactful. That was a very impactful 2 minutes, bro. Just wow. Like I said, I have no words on this. I'm just speechless, man. That was deep. Yeah, man. Let me know what y'all thoughts on this in the comment section down below. It's been your boy Zanny. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. Peace. I'm going. Like, I'm just shocked. I'm just like, wow. I'm just taking it all in. Like I said, I did not expect that. But just wow, man. Just wow. Yeah, man. I'm going.